Okay, let's take a tour through the stage.com members only site. When you first log in, you get to this page right here, welcoming you back to the members site. It gives you a couple of highlights about stage.com. If you scroll down, there's some mention of the new StageBot and talks about how he can help you increase your traffic and make more money with the system. And you can get started building a stage by clicking Build My Stage Now. And down below at the bottom, we've got some fun stats where you can look at, you know, what's happened this week, this past month, what's going on today, with the most staged views. It shows you some different stages people have made and how many views they've gotten. That's just in this week. And so pretty impressive numbers there. Most stages created. We've got some people pumping out a lot of stages, which is a good idea to generate tons of traffic, as you can see over here. And some other fun stats, some newest stages, most recent stages. You can see every minute to a couple of minutes, people are making new stages. That's always exciting. So if we come back up to the top, we've got the main menu going across the top here. We've also got a link to a news archive. We send out pretty frequent member updates and fun information and news, and so you can go there to read that. We also send that out via email, so that same information always gets emailed out. So the first part of the main menu, stages. If we click on stages, we get to the section where we can see stages that we've already made. This is a list of stages that I've created. You can start the process of creating a new stage by clicking this blue button here, or you can click on add a stage right here. So this whole section talks about, or has to do with creating stages. There are training videos for the majority of these menu items, the StageBot. There's training videos for that. How to make stages, we've got training videos for that. We've got training videos discussing your stage profile and stage groups and form manager and ad manager, and you'll find those in the help section. And also, typically there will be a video at this location. For example, if we go to ad manager and we're new to the program and we don't know what the ad manager is, you'll commonly see this little icon right here showing you that if you click on it, it will pop up a help video about how to use the ad manager. There's help videos for what are side ad groups. Here we have the text ad groups, and sure enough, there's a help video for that. So you'll look for that icon as you make your way through the members only site. Jumping over here to profile, which is next in our main menu. Testimonials, if you want to leave us a testimonial, that's always highly appreciated. You can type your testimonial here. You can even put a photo of yourself and you can upload that to us. And we'll commonly use testimonials in updates that we send out to people who are taking a look at Stage. We'll use them on the websites that we create to advertise Stage. So testimonials are always terrific to have. Subscription history, if you go here, this talks about the monthly payments that you have made to Staged. If you are an affiliate or a paying member, that's where you go to look at the history of that. We also have your social network. If you are a member of these different social networks, you can type in your information right here. Billing, of course, there's billing information. If you need to update your credit card information or your payment details, this is where you go to do it. And then your personal profile is simply where we list the three URLs that you have as a member of stage.com. There are training videos explaining what these URLs do and how they are different. And you would use these URLs to advertise Staged, to show people stage.com on the internet. You can change your passwords, your other personal information, your email address, all of that is right here. Jumping over to the help section, if you've got questions, there's a number of things that you can do. One, you can send us a ticket. You simply click on Create New Ticket. You can select a topic or come up with your own, the subject, and submit it to us. Our support department then gets that ticket in our admin site, and we respond to that ticket, and the answer will be here in your list of tickets. So pretty simple to use. We also have the knowledge base, where if you type in a certain topic that you need help with or you have a question about, click on the search the knowledge base, and we're going to display a number of answers that may or may not answer your question. And of course, if they don't answer your question, come send us a ticket. The news archive I talked about earlier, we're always sending out updates, and each one of those updates, the date that it was sent out, are listed right here, and so you can go through here and stay on top of that news. Also, when a new update is posted, when you first log back into the member site, since that update was sent out, it will pop up right in front of you when you first log in, asking you if you want to read it. Training videos. We've got the training video section. Any question you have will be covered most likely in this training video section. Frequently asked questions. Those things are always helpful to have on hand. You're welcome to scroll through the FAQ and see if you can't get some answers fairly quickly there. And if last in the submenu item, tickets, again, if you have a question, send us a ticket and we'll get back to you quickly. We like tickets rather than email. You know, you can always email support@stage.com and ask us a question. We really like tickets because tickets can't get lost in cyberspace, and they're a very easy way of tracking the back and forth communication between our support department and you as the member. Much easier than email, in our opinion, so we heavily suggest tickets. The affiliate section, obviously, this is for affiliates or paid members of Stage who are here to get 100% of the benefits of being a part of this team. If you are not a paying member, if you are a free member just here to play with making stages and using the product for fun and sharing videos with friends and family and so on and people on your social networks, then this is going to look a little bit different to you. But I'm logged in to an affiliate account, and so this is what it looks like. So the first item in the submenu is Blast Banner. You can go check out blastbanner.com. That's where you go to make custom banners for free. It's a tool that we created. I can actually go to it right now. It's a tool that we created that allows you to make your own stage or to make your own banners. Any banners, you know, these are custom banners. Any banners that you have made, you can use on your stages. So it makes the process pretty simple and, of course, more affordable, right? It's cheap to make free banners, and you can make those banners linked to any website you want. Moving over into the marketing section, again, this is for affiliates. We have a whole host of marketing options that you can use. Tell a friend, some pre-written emails. Again, another link to Blast Banner and so on. So there's banners you can use for advertising, stage.com. So lots of marketing help for you there. The team section. This is where you would see like your personal prospects and members, people that have joined at your stage.com websites. The binary, which has to do with the compensation plan, it shows you all the people that are below you, and the team tracker, people that you've sponsored and how many people they've sponsored and so on. So this is a whole kind of a bird's eye view of everybody on the team below you and what their activities are and what they're doing. Team contact, this allows you to send a message to your upline sponsor or to send a message to people that you have personally referred to stage.com. Moving over to staged ads, this is where you can deal with ads that you have created for stages or for staged.com. Basically, as an affiliate member, if you have referred other people to staged.com and they are not affiliates, they're using it for free, that's great. And one of the benefits to you is that you get to control what banner ads show up on stages that they make. So for example, if you are advertising abccompany.com, you can make banners linking to abccompany.com, and those banners will appear on your personally referred members' stages. Again, it's those members who are free members, not affiliates. Once they become a paid member or an affiliate, then they control their own banners on stages that they've made. Then we have the income section, where you're dealing with your current income, the commissions that you're making right now this month, a history of commissions that you've made, and so on. And we have a whole training video just about, you know, for affiliates, about this affiliate section, so I go into much greater detail in that video. Feel free to watch that. And then signing out, it's where you log out. So that is making our way through the members only site. You know, I talked about the ability to send messages to your team, then the team contact. If someone in my downline sends me a message, so they send their sponsor, which is me, a message, when I log in to the member site, I see this yellow box right here telling me that I've got a message from my downline. So take a look at that in the upper left corner when you log into the member site, and see if you have messages from your upline or your downline trying to get a hold of you.